In this video, you're gonna find the secret of being a professional web developer. To be a web developer, you need to know 5 things. The first of all is learning HTML and CSS to create a static web page. The second one is learning JavaScript to add interactivity to your website. The third one is about a front-end framework like React or Angular, but I strongly suggest you to learn React, and also an state manager that works perfect with React, which is Redux. After mastering in frontend, it's time to go for backend, and the best framework that I suggest you to create backend and web API is Node and Express, and the database that works perfect with them is MongoDB, which is a NoSQL database. After mastering in backend, frontend, and learning the basic HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, it's time to work in a team and be a team player, and it's time to learn a version control system like Git. And don't forget, you need to know a code editor perfect like VS Code, which I strongly suggest you. When you are ready to be in the market as a web developer, it's time to learn how to find a job in the market. There are 22 million job opportunities as a software engineer, and you should find a job by understanding and learning this stuff. Also, for advanced users which want to have a project to present to the employer, I just created an Amazon coding course, which is a perfect course for you because it helps you how to create a website exactly like Amazon.com. First of all, I learned the advanced topic of HTML and CSS like Flexbox and Grid. And then I let you know how to create a React application, and inside that show list of products and a shopping basket there. Also, we will create a very simple backend which shows list of products, manage orders, list of users, and also you can handle anything about your application in the backend. Also, we will connect to the MongoDB and Mongo's to manage data, and at the end, we manage orders and users. Also, we will connect the website to a payment gateway like PayPal, and at the end, you will publish your website on cloud server like Heroku. So don't wait. At the end, I will send you all source code and resources, and you can be a web developer in a month. So please go to codingwithbasir.com. If you do not like to pay anything, all of these courses you see here, the basic ones, are completely free. And if you want to be a master in software engineering and web development, let's try the Amazon coding course there. I'm waiting to help you. Don't forget to check codingwithbasir.com. Bye-bye.